That's the sound of neighbors cheering on two teenaged boys who finished their last mile of a marathon late last night. The